Gilmore Girls might be all about the drama, but star Lauren Graham doesn't apply that type of relationship to her real life, and she's much better off for it. She's in a relationship with former Parenthood co-star Peter Krause and tells Good Housekeeping just how little games they played in order for their relationship to take off. She tells the magazine, "We couldn't stop talking, not about ourselves, but about the world and books and family. Once we got together, there was no gameplay. It was like, you like me and I like you." What? No game playing? How's that for hashtag relationship goals? It gave the 49-year-old actress a new outlook. She says, "It gave me an understanding of life. This is how things happen, and it's completely random." Despite having a million fans to talk about her new Netflix installment, Lauren still has one person she'd rather hear from first. She tells People, "I mean, he's really my favorite person to talk to, and he always makes me laugh." Lauren learned that sometimes love in Hollywood just finds a way to work. Sick of these promos? Then like us and subscribe so we won't have to make up any new ones.